Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to start with a very interesting as well as important chapter, that is jugs and mugs. So here in the picture you can see that there is a wedding of Bunny and Bunno, and so many guests are invited. You can also see Bunny and Bunno are rabbits. Wedding in Bunny's family. There is a wedding in Bunny's family, a family of rabbits. Many guests are invited. Deer, monkey, elephants, cats, dogs, mice, foxes, camels, mongoose, etc. A special drink is served to all the guests, one glass each. Everyone finds the drink very tasty, but some small guests like squirrels, ducks, cannot finish a full glass. As they have very small stomach, they cannot finish full glass. But monkey is able to finish his glass. Some others like cow, lion, ask for more than one glass. Now the trouble begins. There are some big guests who go on gulping down glass after glass. Bunny wants to guess who drank how much. Help him fill the table. Have fun. So in the first we'll write about the animals who drank less than one glass. They can be squirrel, hen. Your answer can be different from my answer, right? You can write your own answer. Between 1 to 5 glass, the animals will be fox, monkey. Between 10 to 20 glasses, giraffe, zebra. More than 100 glasses, elephant or hippopotamus. Water in, water out. See here, I drink so much water in a day, but all of it does not go out of me. Where does it go? He is thinking. So have you ever thought like Laddu? See, Laddu is thinking that the amount of water which he drinks in a day, where does it go? So about how many glasses of water do you drink in a day? Think over it. In summer days it can be 10 to 12 glasses, or and in winter days you feel less thirsty, so it can be 7 to 8 glasses. So can you guess how much water goes out of you? Bottles and buckets. Get a 1 liter bottle, can be an empty bottle of water, oil, etc. Now collect some bottles and mugs, jugs, glass, bowl, etc. at your house. Use 1 liter bottle to check which of these hold more than 1 liter and which one hold less than 1 liter. Make a small drawing if you like. So in this you will write the vessel which you have filled less than 1 liter and the vessel in which you have filled more than 1 liter of water. This you can do it by yourself. Now look at the buckets in your house. Guess how many liters of water they can hold. Use 1 liter bottle and check if your guess is right for all the buckets. This also you will do it on your own. Now match the right pair. About 12 liters of water. A bucket can hold 12 liters of water, less than 1 liter. So eye drops, in the eye drops you will see the medicine is around in ml, right? So it is less than half liter. About 5 liter. It can be water surahi. 1000 liter is water tank and half liter is to measure milk. Whose jug hold more water? What are Naina and Jitu doing? So in the pictures, from the pictures you can see that Naina and Jitu are pouring water. If Naina pours one glass of water in her jug, it looks like this. See in the picture. So Naima thinks she will have to pour around 3 glasses of water to fill the jug. What do you think? I think Naima is right. She needs to pour around 3 glasses of water to fill the jug. You may think it differently, so you can write your own answer also. If Jitu pours 1 glass of water in his jug, it looks like this. So, out of Naima and Jitu, whose jug holds more water? So, you can clearly see that Jitu's jug is bigger one. So, Jitu's jug holds more water. How many glasses of water do you think Jitu should pour to fill his jug? So, glasses also given. So, here you can see that I think that 4 glasses of water is needed. You might think something different, so you can write your own answer. If Jitu pours one more glass of water, his jug will be around half full. Filling pots. Naseem and Abdul had to fill their pots each with water. Both pots were equally big and heavy, so they went to the tap again and again. Fill their own bottle and pour water into the pots. Look at the picture of Naseem and Abdul. They have their own bottles and they are filling with tap and pouring into the pots. So Naseem had to fill her bottle 16 times from the tap, but Abdul had to fill his bottle only 8 times. Why did Naseem go more times than Abdul? Because Naseem's bottle is smaller in size, so she had to go more number of times. Naseem's bottle can hold half as much water as Abdul's bottle. How many glasses? Pot B holds 11 glasses full of water. Pot A holds twice as much water as pot B. How many glasses of water are needed to fill pot A? So here you can see that it would be 11 multiplied by 2, because pot A holds twice as much water as pot B, and pot B holds 11 glasses full of water. So 11 multiplied by 2 is equals to 22 glasses of water. Filling potholes. This is small town near Kohima. There are some potholes in the road. Before the rain comes, children want to fill the hole with pebble. They bring pebbles in mugs of the same size. Hole A gets filled with 9 mugs of pebble. Hole B gets filled with 18 mugs of pebble. Hole C gets filled with 12 mugs of pebbles. So mark ABC on the right hole in the picture. So as you can see, this can be A, this can be B, and this can be C, because A is the smallest and B is the biggest, right? So we can estimate it as A and B. So the one which is left is C. Now, which is the biggest pothole? So, as we have marked it, that B is the biggest pothole. Now, if jugs are used, hole A gets filled with 5 jugs. How many jugs of pebbles are needed to fill hole B? So answer will be pot B needs double the amount of pebbles than pot A. So 5 multiplied by 2, that is equals to 10 jugs of pebbles are needed to fill hole B. If you like the video, please hit the like button, and if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you and have a nice day.